this because I believe that when I go to the thrift shops today, we're gonna find some gems. What's up, boys and girls? It's just IMCV, clean shaven version, and today we're gonna go and find some great stuff in the thrift shop. I speak it into being. It's been a while. Well, since I've documented it, follow me on Instagram and you can see some of the pickups that I find in a way which I don't post to YouTube. I just woke up, if you couldn't tell, let me freshen the frick up and then we can see what I'm going. I've not worn these Vapormaxes in forever because have you seen the models that they're coming out with recently? Absolute trash. Yeah, Vapormax is on, we're strapped up and ready to go. Just got ourselves a bowl of oatshoe, but there's no bananas, which I was a bit vexed at, but you know. Wow. We pulled up at the first place, cancer research. This is usually one of my best ones, so fingers crossed. To the men's section, but today I'm gonna just look in the women's, see if there's anything, you know, because if it's not for me, of course I might be able to sell it for a higher price. So first of all, I already see the Nike being repped there, but of course there's nothing to, you know, spin and dance about. But I'm gonna keep having a look. I'm gonna use both hands, I'll put the camera away. And if I find anything, then you guys will be the first people to find out. The Vetements hoodie from spring, summer 17. But I am at the condition. It's just very surprising to see this, first of all. But the condition's mad. And I don't know if it's real or not, to be honest. The label is cut out. And there's holes here. I'm not too sure whether that's part of the design. Or actually, it's on both sides, so it must be. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, this is a Vetements champion, and I feel like an idiot if I don't get this. But I don't know what's going on at the same time.
You're an idiot. Can't you tell that it's fake, bro?
I mean, yeah, it seemed kind of, I was kind of skeptical about it.
I mean, isn't it freaking obvious? Who in their right mind would put a Vetements hoodie in a freaking charity shop? You do not know anything about fashion. How could you? How could you even consider the possibility of that even happening?
Dude, it makes good content for the charity. Thrifting videos.
You're dumb!
I'm sorry, man. I'll make sure they know.
Just stop making videos. No one missed you anyway. Just stop making your stupid ass videos. Okay? Goodbye.
Ultra Boost in the thrift shop. Hello? £10 for some Ultra Boost. I don't see why anyone would not want to purchase. You find polo in the thrift everywhere you go, I can't lie, but £6, not bad. I'm not too sure, I'll think about it. It's a Vetements hoodie.
You're stupid.
They come up as real pairs. It's the first bag secured, not Top Shop, but you know, that's the bag that they gave me. We ended up spending £27. Yeah, let's get back to the bike and keep going, dead. Batman looked like he's about to do the best floss of 2019. And Iron Man ain't got no swag, no moves. Fuck one, bro. Absolutely nothing in there. And it stank like absolute shit, which is why I really just wanted to get out as well. There's no point even checking. Oh, fresh air. Guys, this is the last one. We haven't found anything in any other charity shop since the first one. And to be fair, the first one was very good. But let's pray that coming into this one, we'll find something. Okay, one handle. Shit. Okay, cool. After a good start, we've got a polo Ralph Lauren again. That's $5.99. I mean, a little bit expensive, but you know, I say expensive, it's Ralph Lauren for £6. Let's get that. Burberry Brit. But it's ugly. I don't see anyone wearing this in 2019, especially. We're gonna leave it again. But it's dead. I'm not gonna smell him, but I bet you don't smell like strawberries no more. This is such a throwback. If you went to school in the UK, you would know that Mandem used to fit everything inside this tiny bag. And then they have a JD bag on top of that just for their pee. That's basically it, so we've done all of them. It's now 1 o'clock. If you are going to do this yourself, I would recommend going early to find good things before people like me get to the shop yourself, I mean themselves, and buy all the good shit that you want to buy. So let's go back home and I'll just show you everything that we got in a little summary.
Cool, so we're back home. Finally, I got a nice leg workout. Come on, ride my bike like, I don't know anyone that rides a bike, like Bike Man from one, shit, but I thought, this guy. Anyway, let's just get into what we got. We got the Ultra Boosts, 20 something something fashion. It is a UK 8. Here they are. I'm gonna scrub them up and put them on Depop as your boy plan to do so. Okay. Then we got our two Ralph Lauren shirts. This one is looking very nice, very, it's like Sailor Boy with a little bit of a yellow Ralph logo there. We have the contrary kind of Candyman selling version. Here it is anyway. It's a Ralph Lauren polo shirt over there too. This is what we got from Salvation Army in a XL polo Ralph Lauren. It's just a sweatshirt really, I can't lie to you, but it's big, oversized. For all those girls that want a boyfriend, but they don't have one. In the arms of the angel, fly away. Buy this, and you can pretend like you've got a fat man that keeps you warm through the winter. It's not cuffing season anymore, though. Or is it? Does January still count as cuffing season? I don't think it does, but February is next month, and that's like usually the end. Once Valentine's Day is done, it's single life for everyone, baby. And then the grail, almost, is the Vetements X Champion collab.
Yeah, shout out to, just continue to, who is this?
Lightly, making sure not to hit the letters.
Jacob is a Mac. Shout out to Jacob is a Mac. He's, gonna help me clean these up so that I can basically shift them off for more money, my guy. These are Ultra Boosts. I'm pretty sure these are 3.0s. I've got my own Ultra Boosts. If you're a long-time subscriber, you'll have known that already. I used to be a big Boost fanboy. Get to doing this.
Squeaky clean. Look at that, baby. If you look at the before and, well, just rewind the video so you can see what they looked like before. They look a lot better now. Obviously, I'm not a size 8, so I can't keep them for myself, really. If anyone wants them, they're going to be... Go and find them on Depop, unless they're sold by now already. Basically, that was my, what's it called again? YouTube video about going, finding cool stuff in the thrift shops, charity shops, mate. If you enjoyed that video, make sure to give us a good thumbs up. Subscribe, and I hope to see you in the upcoming weeks, hopefully. Let's pray that we can keep going. Deuces.